We're in a very uncertain and troubling world at the moment. My heartfelt commiserations and solidarity go out to the people of Japan. I was in Japan last year. It's a wonderful country, wonderful people. And as I say, I'm sure all New Zealanders join me in our call and our heartfelt desire to do all we can for the people of Japan at this time. My thoughts are also with the people of Christchurch, and it's been a busy, difficult, troubling time down there. I've been involved in a number of activities to do what I can and what the people of Tauranga can to help the people of Christchurch. I've been inundated with emails of people offering accommodation, offering food, offering clothes to Christchurch folk. And the Mayor Stuart Crosby of Tauranga and myself have been involved in pushing quite hard a project called 10 Days in Tauranga, where people can have a break from the earthquake and its aftermath in Christchurch, come up to Tauranga between the 10th and the 20th of April, have free travel, sponsored by and paid for by Air New Zealand, free accommodation, and be able to, up in Tauranga, go to rugby games, concerts, surf lessons, hot pools, all manner of things provided by the people of Tauranga. If you're watching this and you want to know more, please go to www.tauranga.govt.nz and look and click on 10 Days in Tauranga, and you'll learn more about this way that the people of Tauranga are showing their generosity and solidarity with Christchurch. The other thing that I'm involved in is a debate organised by the Press Gallery very soon to raise funds for Christchurch through the Red Cross. The debate topic is that politics is a grubby business. Some may disagree. I'll be arguing for that proposition with Labor MPs Darren Hughes and Annette King against members of the press. And there'll be a number of significant items up for auction. So at this time, just want to again express our friendship, solidarity and support for the people of Japan. And let the people of Christchurch know that there's a lot going on from fellow New Zealanders in Tauranga, actually in Wellington with this debate, charity debate, to raise money for you, to help you, because we are with you as friends and family.